Elizabeth Taylor as Cleopatra, Siren of the Nile. Her stunning beauty and notorious intrigue turned the tide of civilization.
In attaining her objectives, Cleopatra has been known to employ torture, poison, and even her own sexual talents, which are said to be considerable.
Richard Burton as Mark Antony, rash, impetuous leader of once invincible legion, dreaded adversary on the field of battle, but a pawn in the arms of this woman.
All that I shall ever want to hold, or look upon, or be, or have, is here now with you.
Remember, remember. They want you to forget me, please.
Forget? How? I can never be more far away from you than this.
Rex Harrison as Julius Caesar, who ruled half the world by sheer might.
Those ballistas need eliminating. Send out a turtle.
But Caesar's dream of conquest included the ambitious Cleopatra at his side.
Do as you say. Literally? As if I was something you had conquered?
If I choose to regard you as such.
Am I to understand, then, that you feel free to do with me whatever you want? Whenever you want?
Yes, I want that understood.
You will kneel.
I will what?
On your knees.
You dare ask the proconsul of Rome to...
I asked it of Julius Caesar. I demand it of you.
I have no son.
I will bear many children. Isis has told me. My breasts are filled with love and life. My hips are rounded and far apart. Such women, they say, have sons.
Where is Egypt? Show me the way!